We have to continue to be vigilant. And we need partners on every level of government to do just that. Last year, I began a new tradition, and I introduced you to my candidate for the United States Senate, Elizabeth Warren. And I asked for you to support her, and boy, did you. In keeping with that tradition tonight, I want to introduce you to my candidate for the first Suffolk Senate seat, Linda Dorcena Forry. Dorcena Forry.